guys, this is Eddie, and we are at Hanyang University, like we do before Gangneung University. We are going to join the class, level 2 class. We are going to do observation, and the reason that I start a little bit early is just because I want to show you the campus a little bit first, and then we are going to join the language center. So Nathan, can you like show the actual subway? So as you can see over there, it's in the campus. The subway action number 2 is just in the campus. You can easily like get off there and then come to the language center, which would be left there. It's only like 1 minute on foot. And also across the international building, there is Hanyang Plaza. So when you, let's say like you come early to the school and you want to like eat something, food or simple like coffee or like convenience store is there. So you can just easily go there, eat and drink and enjoy a little bit time. So before we go to the international building, I want to show you the Hanyang Plaza first, and then we go to the campus. And also we just make public the Hanyang University site on English, our Google.com, so you can check out features and also the tuition and everything. So this is inside of Hanyang Plaza. So it's like us.
Yeah, we 저녁 먹어요. 그 뒤에
station is sorry. In here, like you can have like if you have like a cell phone, you can make your cell phone here, and many things like even the photo studio and the glass. So almost everything is here. So you can just come in here, and it's like just out of the action number 2, like the subway station, and you can come in and eat and do whatever you need. And this is another action. Main door, you can just come here and go to the building. So like I said, the Hanyang University's school page is just up, so you can check out. Unfortunately, the summer application is finished, but the fall and winter, we can help you for sure in here. That's the main building actually. There's a like, school museum. And Hanyang University is also like a huge like campus, has a huge campus. And the building is like language center, international building. So we are going to go there. Normally the classroom is 7th or 6th place, 6th floor. Good thing about Hanyang University, the Korean course has like AM and PM class. So after the first semester, you can choose AM, PM. But the first semester, the first 3 months, you have to join the PM. PM, like what starts from like 1 p.m. to 6, 5 p.m. I guess. So PM classes. Like I said, this is the building. So before going there, I want to show you the kind of star view. So every Korean university has like festival in May. So I would visit during the May to show you what the festival culture in university is. And there is another cafe. This is a huge place, and they are ordering food actually.
Nice place to sit.
invited. Nathan is here with me.
Hi. Always. Nathan's here filming as usual.
Yeah.
You can see this huge outdoor amphitheater. And in that gap, that dark gap, there's actually a cafe and some seating area. I know it's hard to see in the video, yeah. But
today is a little bit cloudy, so we can not, I'm not sure. Gonna,
nice view.
Yeah. I guess like okay, let's go to the class. Yeah. It's gonna be like the class already started, so we are joining like in the middle of the class. So it's gonna be like 20 to 30 minutes. Yeah. And we are going to meet one student who is studying there.
And if we lose the connection in the elevator, we'll restart it.
Yeah.
But hopefully it will maintain the connection.
Yeah. So like I said, this is building number 108 over there. So there's like all the like international like language center for the English and Chinese, and Spanish, Japanese course for the Korean students. The good thing about the Hanyang University, the Korean course has lots of like features unlike other universities. So you check out our homepage, www.bobohanguk.com, and you go to like school and you choose like Hanyang University has more like characteristic, more features. The first floor there is like information like building. So if you have like in general, if you have any question, you can ask them.
We're entering the building now. Lounge area.
Yeah, this is nice.
This is technically the second floor.
Yes. This is nice. So we are going to go up.
Hello. Hello, Amazia from Malaysia. Glad you could join us showing you Hanyang University today. We're going to get in the elevator and go observe the class.
Yeah.
We got a comment from Malaysia.
Nice, hey.
So let's hopefully the elevator comes quickly.
So we are going to go 7th floor. 6th floor has office. So if you have any questions later, when you come to here, you can visit like 2nd floor to meet somebody who can, the staff, somebody who can speak English at least, and you get help.
Let's see, okay, elevator's almost here. Stay tuned for a class observation. We'll go straight to the classroom once we get on the elevator and get off.
In Korea, it's just over like 3 p.m. But weather gets warmer and warmer and nicer.
Yep.
But today we have like cloudy weather.
Cloudy, a little bit windy. That's okay. Let's get on the elevator.
Good.
Yeah.
I'm worried a little bit.
Maintaining our connection even though we're on the side of the elevator.
Yeah.
It's good Korean internet. Strong, fastest internet in the world. Alright, next floor is our floor.
Yeah. So like I said, the office, Korean course office in the 6th floor, when you come later to come to Hanyang, you can visit there and ask them questions if they have any questions.
Alrighty.
7th floor.
7th floor.
Yes.
Here we go into the classroom. Yeah. So here's all the classrooms for the Korean classes. We're going to be going down this way.
And also there's information about like the fairs or not fairs.
Festivals.
Yeah, festivals.
Yeah. Some other...
The one that I like is I don't know whether you are joining our like Instagram, the logo of Hanyang University.
Very nice.
Yeah, it's like a lion with like Hanyang University in Korean. So it was amazing.
Oh, I see that. Wow,
yeah.
That's cool.
So if you follow our Instagram stories, you would have like more things about it.
There's some
And also this is like the
teacher.
You know, this spring they did lots of like cultural activities. So these are the older things. So this from like 2016 winter Korean cruises. This is like 2017. Like I said, on the features of the Hanyang University, they have like a chance to meet their seniors from their country. So this is something from the kind of a meeting. So Japanese meeting with seniors. Mm-hmm. This is like a European country and America, Vietnam, Russia, mm-hmm. and Mongolian people in here. And also they have like, you know, health friends activities. So they have like a chance to meet Korean friends from the Hanyang University's help. So not just only class, but also like activities from the school, and that the meeting opportunities with Korean and the seniors from the same school.
So we're going to enter the classroom.
This is the classroom. So you are going to join 20 to 30 minutes, level two Korean class at Hanyang University.
지금 학교에 가는 길이에요. 정답 명사는 라고여서 여러분 길이 라고요 이렇게 말합니다. 좋습니다. 그래서 김치팀이죠. 어? 아니요. 지금 학교에 가는 길이에요?
지금 학교의 길은 지금 학교에 가는 길이라고요?
그렇죠. 방금 같은 문장이었어요. 그렇죠? 너무 좋아. 자, 막걸리 팀.
4번이에요.
막걸리 팀 4. 어머, 다 똑같네. 지금 학교에 가는 길이에요?
지금 학교에 가는 길이라고요.
이거 이제 못 맞추면 안 돼요. 색깔. 요즘 정말 바빠요. 또 자고요 카드 받아야 해요. 3. 우리 언니는 저하고 비슷하지 않아요.
우리 언니는 저하고 비슷하지 안다고.
안다고요? 정답. 왜 그래요?
저하고 근데 자기하고 아니에요?
여기 가자요. 잘했어요. 자, 하나.
우리 언니는 자기하고 비슷하지 않다고요.
어때요? 자, 여기 그런데 똑같은 카드 받았어요, 여러분. 우리 다 다른 카드 네 장 받아야 돼요. 자,
하나.
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 똑같아. 여러분 근데 우리 언니는 저하고 비슷하지 않아요. 우리도 바뀌어야 돼요 사실.
네.
그렇죠.
네.
우리 언니. 우리가 나아가야 되잖아요. 바꿔볼래요?
선생님.
선생님 언니하고 얼굴 비슷하지 않다고요?
정답. 와. 완벽해요. 이렇게 바꿨어야 돼요. 자 그렇지만 똑같은 선생님이 들어가서. 계속 똑같은 카드를 받고 있어요. 자, 여기. 유. 자, 여기가 대박팀이죠?
네.
수업 시간에는 핸드폰을 쓰지 마세요.
수업 시간에는 핸드폰을 쓰지 마자고요.
말 자고요. 네. 어떻게 우리 자고요 카드 받을 수 있었는데. 다시. 다시 색깔 이거 맞아?
괜찮아요.
어디에서 저녁 식사를 해요?
어디에서 저녁 식사를
해요?
한양 보여?
맞아요 여러분?
네
잘했어요. 네, 축하합니다. 자
진짜
멀리 네. 이거 조심하세요 여러분.
네.
다시 몇 시에요?
오.
추우니까 코트를 입으세요. 추우니까 코트를 입으세요.
코트를 입으라고요?
좋아요. 입으라고요, 그렇죠? 의세훈을 라고요로 바꿔요. 어머 여기 카드가 정말 많은데 네. 다 똑같네요.
네.
다섯 칸. 천사팀? 이거죠?
네.
추우니까 코트를 입으세요.
추우니까 코트를 입으라고요.
여러분 왜 처음 듣는 것처럼 해요? 처음에 들었어요. 여섯 칸. 대박팀?
네.
내일은 날씨가 덥겠습니다. 내일은 날씨가 덥겠다고요? 여러분 일기예보에서 덥겠습니다, 춥겠습니다 들을 수 있어야 맞아. 바둑같은 카드예요. 여러분 네 개 모으기가 힘들어요. 자, 다섯 칸.
김치.
어디든지 갈 수 있어요. 자, 무슨 카드 필요해요?
카드. 자고요.
자고요. 겨울 방학에 고향에 가지 맙시다.
겨울 방학에
겨울 방학에 고향에 가지 맙시다.
겨울 방학에 고향에 가지 말라냐고요?
맞자고.
맞자고.
네, 자, 자고로 갔는데 라고 말하고 이러면 안 되잖아요. 그렇죠. 좋아요.
자, 말자고요.
너무 착한 학생이에요. 따라주는 거예요 지금.
왜요?
자, 이제 해볼게요.
다음에 너.
네 번이요.
네 칸. 자, 막걸리 팀이다. 겨울방학에 고향에 가지 맙시다.
겨울방학에 고향에 가지 말자고요.
말자고. 틀리면 안 돼요, 여기서. 잘했어요. 여기.
세 개요.
세 개요. 여기 세 개예요. 여기 몇 개예요? 두 개. 여기 몇 개?
한 개.
한 개. 여기는?
세 개.
세 개. 좋아요. 하나, 천사팀이죠. 수업시간에는 핸드폰을 쓰지 마세요. 크게 말해주세요. 크게. 잘했어. 수업시간에는 휴대폰을 쓰지 마세요.
수업시간에 휴대폰 쓰지 말라고.
오, 잘했어요. 여러분 자신있게 크게 말할 수 있어요. 필요 없어요. 필요 없어요. 그렇지만 우리 연습할 수 있어요, 여러분. 둘. 여기가 대박팀. 한 번 더 먼저 주세요.
응, 학교.
어제 문화 수업이 재미있었어요? 연습해야지 우리.
어제 문화 수업이 재미있었다고.
말했어요, 여러분.
있었어요.
물어보는 말이에요. 물어볼 때 어떻게 바뀌어야 돼요? 있어요라고 이렇게 말해야 돼요. 그렇죠? 카드 받을 수 있었어요. 그렇죠? 생일에 무엇을 선물할 거예요?
선물 선생님은 무슨 선물로 달어
야구로 에이 늦었어요?
2번
2번 여기 막걸리 팀이죠?
네.
생일에 무엇을 선물할 거예요?
생일에 무엇을 선물한 거냐고요?
뭐냐고요? 어서 받았어요? 여러분 축하합니다. 그래서 여러분 우리 다고요, 야고요, 라고요, 자고요 연습했어요. 두 가지 상황에서 우리 사용할 수 있어요. 첫 번째, 놀랐을 때. 봄이에요 지금. 날씨 너무 좋아요. 선생님이 말해요. 여러분 밖에 눈이 와요.
오.
그럼 여러분들 오 이런 거예요? 네? 눈이 온다고요? 이렇게 해야 되죠. 우리 내일 만날까요? 시간 있어요?
네. 내일이요? 내일이라고요?
내일이라고요? 내일 만나자고요?
내일 만나자고요?
아니면 또 우리 약속했어요. 우리 내일 2시에 도서관에서 만납시다. 그러면 우리 내가 잘 들었어요? 약속 잘했어요? 확인해야 돼요. 그러면 내일 도서관에서 2시에 만나자고요? 이렇게 이야기하면 돼요. 그쵸? 이렇게 연습했어요. 어때요 여러분? 게임하니까? 재미있어요?
네, 재미있었어요.
재미있어요? 정말 재미있어요? 자, 여기 볼까요? 여기 카드 3개 있어요. 다고요? 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 박수. 야구요.
야구요.
여기도 세 개. 여러분, 이 팀 얼마나 열심히 했는지 알아요? 볼래요? 라고요. 자고요. 야구요. 많이 있어요. 다고요.
다고요.
다고요. 다고요. 여섯 장이나 했어요. 여기도 많아요, 여러분. 볼까요?
근데.
그런데.
그런데.
그런데. 그런데. 다고요? 네. 다, 여러분 다고요 좋아해요? 라고요. 라고요. 야고요. 왜 우리 다 다고요 카드 많아요?
쉬워서 그래요.
네, 쉬워서 그래요. 그리고 사실 다고요 문장 제일 많이 사용해요. 제일 많아요. 여러분, 다는 쉬우니까 잘 틀리지 않지만 잘 사용하지 않는 문장들은 실수가 많았어요. 그러니까 여러분 다 배웠어요. 다 알아요 생각하면 안 돼요. 복습 중요합니다. 네. 열심히 공부해야 됩니다. 알겠습니까? 네, 오늘은 여기까지. 수고하셨습니다.
수고하셨습니다.
선물이 뭐예요?
선생님의 마음을 담은 맛있는 젤리? 심쿵하지만 네요. 근데 네, 저희 끝났습니다.
네.
네. 여러분 이제 오늘 수고 많았고요. 집에 가면 돼요.
네. 네.
집에 가면 되고요. 잠깐 선생님 정말 만나고 가요. 보실게요. 빨리 끝낸 거
안 돼요? 괜찮아요. 네, 좋아요.
네.
So we had an interview with a student. The class just finished, and they were reviewing some recorded speech. This is a level 2 class, and hello from Korea. So this So we're going to have the interview with the student in just a little minute. The class is just finishing up. And again, they were reviewing a recorded speech. So Eddie's going to go fetch the student.
Are you? Nice, nice. How was the class?
Fine, really. It was really fun to do it. Also, we've lost.
Okay, so it's gaming, like when you like study Korean, there's like many gaming, like fun fact, I guess, to learn fast, I guess.
Yeah.
Enjoyable. What's your name and where from?
My name is Marta and I'm from Spain.
Good. So when did you come to Korea?
I came in September.
Last year.
Last year, yeah.
So did you study? You have studied Korean in here?
Yeah.
In Hanyang University?
Yes. Good. Since the beginning. Like.
Oh, I see. So good. So how do you like so far Hanyang University?
It's really we can meet really nice people here, and also it's like a totally different way of learning the language.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So I really think that I didn't improve because I didn't know many. I only knew how to read Hangul.
I see.
But I didn't know anything about grammar, so I really have improved because now.
I see.
Yeah.
Nice. So I believe there would be many universities, but how did you know about Hanyang University and why did you choose Hanyang University?
Mainly because all the information was in English, because I looked for other universities too because of the program exchange.
Right.
But in Hanyang University webpage, all was like in English, and I could like choose and see the dorms, the subjects.
Oh.
Yeah, so it was because of the easy information.
Nice.
Yeah.
So are you living in the dorm now?
Yeah.
Oh.
In in the outside right. of university.
How long does it take to come to campus?
Only 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. So do you live yourself or with your like, roommate?
Yeah, I have a roommate.
Okay.
She came with me from Spain.
Too. Oh.
Yeah.
So you guys study, you guys speak Korean when you guys
We try to. When the teacher tell us like we should really practice, we try. But we usually do it when we go outside, and we'll be doing it outside. We are like a little bit shy because Korean people is around us. So,
oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, nice. So you stayed dormitory since then, like since last
yeah.
September.
Yes.
Wow, so you have been there like almost like 6 months, 8 months?
Yeah, 6-7 months.
Oh. So do you like the dormitory?
Yeah, because I can cook there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, a little bit, so it's like easy. Also, I prefer to go out because it's more comfortable, and
I see.
I can't really do like Korean food, so I prefer to go out. But sometimes it's okay also to being able to cook inside.
So nearby dormitory, is there like a place to like do the groceries and like many restaurants around there?
Yeah, there are a lot of restaurants.
Okay.
And also there is like it's not a shopping mall but a building with the cinema.
Wow.
And the supermarket and also more restaurants, so it's really comfortable and convenient.
That's nice.
Yeah.
So it has been like many months. How long will you stay more in Korea?
Only till June.
Oh, this June.
Yeah.
This June.
I have to because I only have like a 1 year program exchange.
Oh.
So I have to go back.
Okay. Nice. So and also like Hanyang University, how did you into the Korean, like learning Korean? Like how did you into the learning Korean? Like where the K-pop or K, like drama?
I think it started with maybe 5 years or 4 years ago. My friend showed me the Korean drama for the first time. And then I also started listening to music and learn like in the internet a little bit about the culture, and I was really interested in it. That's why I decided to come here and learn Korean.
Okay.
Yeah.
I have last question. So yeah. Would you recommend your friend like to come to like Hanyang University Korean courses?
Yeah, of course.
And why?
Yeah. I think it's the best way to learn a language is going to the country first of all.
Of course.
And I think Hanyang University's Korean program is like it's really good. You can maybe to being able if you want to like go to the university and study Korean, it will take a little bit of time, but every language does take a lot of time. So I think Hanyang University program, Korean language program is like really good. You can you are with other students also, and you learn with each other, and also the teachers are really good.
Actually, I heard that like good thing about Hanyang University, not just in the Korean courses, but also there would be many opportunity to meet Korean, and like there would be like student like kind of clubs you might be able to join.
Yeah.
Have you ever joined?
I haven't tried yet, but I do have friends that have been there. I think one of them is like in like some kind of drawing club or something like that. And it's really easy to make friends there, so I haven't tried by myself. I think it's a great opportunity to do it. I'm a little bit afraid of doing now because I'm going to go like in three more months.
Right.
But
right, okay, that's nice. Okay. And Data, do you have any questions actually?
Let's see. I don't think so.
Okay, then I guess like you answer all of my questions.
Oh.
And the good thing about because Hanyang University, we just made our contract, our like partnership with like Hanyang University, and we want to promote more. So that's why we, as a Gogo Hango, we are in Korea. So I want to like show those who are interested in like coming to Korea, study and live, and if they are like looking for the Korean course, Hanyang University would be one of the options that they have. So that's why.
Ah, it's Gogo Hango.
Yes.
I have heard of it.
Yes.
Yeah.
So we are like Gogo Hango. We are free services. So
yeah.
Later on, if you come back again, maybe,
yeah.
Or if you bring your, you know, friends, then like there would be like you know.
Yeah. Actually, I think I had a friend that was working there.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
What's her name? Alina or Sylvia?
Sylvia.
Sylvia.
Yes.
Yeah. Sylvia. She's working for us.
She told me like, oh, you want to come? And I was like, I don't know because I'm going to stay like a very short period of time.
Right, right.
But I talked with her, so I can maybe work with you, but I'm not sure because I will be here only 3 months, so I think it's really difficult to do. So.
Mm, okay. Alright. Okay, thank you for your time, and I hope you enjoy our video, because we do lots of live videos, so we like normally go visit like universities and also like cultural things. So we went Korean folk village last Friday, like Gyeongbokgung before many places. So stay tuned and turn on the notification, and see you soon again. This Friday actually, right? This Friday.
Yep.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Thank you.